Everybody, welcome to CCRTV. I think that's what it's called. You see that camera up there? There's another one on the other, at the intersection. It's about, I don't know, 250 feet away. Absolutely. So let's say if you like got a whistleblower who's going back and forth to a specific HA area, and the government is totally aware of who they are. Well, are they using these to assist them in the tracking of that whistleblower? This is the question. Have a nice day, everybody. Love you.